the good, the bad, and the ugly. You see things, you endure things, you have to work through things, life and death situations, and you grow a very strong tie with the people you work with.
Chief Wayne Scott is stepping down as Greensboro's top cop next week.
But before he does, he's sitting down with WFMY News 2's Alma McCarty to talk about the highs, the lows, and everything in between.
It's kind of a mixed emotions.
It's a moment he's been anticipating. 6 months after announcing his retirement from the Greensboro Police Department, Chief Wayne Scott says it's here.
All these things are happening and I'm finding myself making lists. I got to do this by the end of the day. I got to do this.
Between August and now, many things have been checked off, like finding his replacement. Come February 1st, Deputy Chief Brian James will take the top spot.
I promoted him to Deputy Chief just a few years ago, and I've always been impressed by his abilities. He is a good communicator.
Chief Scott says the born and bred Greensboro officer will serve the community well.
He cares about the city, and I know that on a personal level because I know Brian. The biggest challenges, or some of the biggest challenges I've seen, are some of the ones he will.
Challenges of rising gun violence, a growing opioid problem, a divisive country with police in the middle.
The national elections are coming and the Republican National Convention is going to be right here in Charlotte. We're going to see more and more tension that unfortunately GPD is going to have to be part of the group that helps keep that calm. And we're well equipped to do it, and I think he's well equipped as a leader, but I think that's going to be a challenge for every police department in the country.
Some of his greatest work as chief, he says, engaging and connecting with the Greensboro community.
There will always be critics. There always will be, and that's okay. As long as we embrace that conversation and we get better, they learn more, then it's a success to me.
After 28 years, from patrol officer to chief, retirement on the horizon, Chief Scott says it's been a privilege to serve.
I want to say thank you really to all the people in Greensboro. I've enjoyed this role and I'm still here.
As for what comes next for Wayne Scott, well, he tells me some much needed rest and relaxation is in order for now. Of course, this was just a snippet of our full conversation. We'll have that full interview up on our website.